Bollywood star Ranveer Singh, who has topped a most desirable men list, feels flattered to be considerable for the title. He has topped the Times 50 most desirable men list of 2017, which has Prabhas, Virat Kohli, Hrithik, Roshan and Sidharth Malhotra rounding off the top 5. Ranveer said in a statement, "I don't consider myself to be the best looking actor, but it is very flattering to be considered desirable. It's important for people to feel desirable for the sake of their self-confidence. I don't consider myself to be the best looking actor. Also, I was an overweight kid till about class 9. In my head, I'm still that fat kid who gets no female attention. I will always be that fat kid because those years were my foundation years. I don't actively seek validation of my desirability from people, but it is most definitely welcome. The winners who find a spot on this list are not chosen on the basis of their box office successes, but on the other attributes like good looks, personality and popularity." Anis Report.